Today we're here to promote the Bilal Al Jazeera Master Plan, and more specifically the first stage of the project, which is the Tivoli and Avani hotels, together with the branded residential apartments that are being created within that project, and the beach club that will be developed at the same time.
How much is the investment in this project?
So we don't disclose the value of the investment because at the moment we have a number of subcontractors still involved in the pricing. So at a later date, those numbers will become available, and I'd be very happy to talk to you about them at that time.
And what about the progress?
Progress is going exceptionally well. We commenced the construction of this project in May this year. And that, as I said before, involves the construction of the two hotels, which are the Minor Group branded Tivoli and Avani hotels, together with 147 branded residential apartments. And today we're marketing the first stage of those residential apartments, which comprise 62 apartments, which are branded Tivoli. So the project I think you're referring to is our surf park project, which was recently launched a few weeks ago now. And we're doing that in conjunction with GFH. So this is a strategic partnership with GFH. The surf park will be complete by the end of Q2 2026. And it'll be the first of its kind here in Bahrain, powered by a very unique software or wave garden technology, I should say. And it will allow Bahrainis to learn how to surf, to relax in the water. The development itself will comprise two coves. We'll be probably doing around about 130,000 lessons a year. We expect to get over 300,000 visitors a year to the park. And it's a very inclusive social development, which will be there for all ages, all standards, and hopefully a lot of Bahrainis will learn how to surf in the process.